5, John 3, 0, King 3, 5, John 3, 0, King 3. I don't want to answer questions. Gonna be on a new special. I just said I don't answer questions. He said, okay.
I can't read what the sign on the door says, so I just zoomed in on it trying to get a shot of it. But there's a dual entry here. You can get in the outside door without a problem, and the inside, you'd be locked in a cage there once you're in the door if they won't lock you in. There's a thing you have to hit to keep you out.
With the exception of this particular building. Also, I noticed there's a antenna up there. It's a directional antenna pointed back down toward 12th Avenue South. That's where they're. Main communication center is pointed directly toward the main communication center by the way the direction of that antenna is. You notice all the other buildings here have names on them as far as their business names, except for this one. Huh? Six, Tom, Charlie William, I'm not sure if it's part of this or not, but probably not. Yeah, he had a bottle of power steering fluid in the
door.
In the door jam thing, yeah.